Former Honolulu police officer faces 20 years in prison after pleading guilty today to extortion. This is Roddy Tsunezumi walking out of federal court. The U.S. Attorney's Office said Tsunezumi and his co-defendant, Jeremy Javillo, conspired on a scam to extort $15,000 from the owners of a Honolulu hostess bar. As part of the plea agreement, the government dropped a separate case against Tsunezumi for a scheme involving stolen cars.
They took advantage of a pre-existing threat, and they augmented it, and they bolstered it, and then basically brought in a protection service.
Tsunezumi will be sentenced on November 5th.